score 8 touchdowns again.
I would love to have that problem, though, like just to carry that 10-pound box out. Oh, man. Manchester has some fog out there this morning. Yeah, Manchester Valley High School. And we do have the football field right there, but we're definitely dealing with some fog across that area. But then you have some areas where we're not dealing with any type of fog at all this morning. So, again, just take it easy as you step out and about this morning. Temperature-wise, not too bad. We'll take these 60s in the mid-60s, the low-60s. It's 63 degrees right now in Hereford. Jarrettsville is coming at 63. Bel Air, good morning. You're at 64 degrees. Kearney, you're at 66 degrees this morning. Across the Eastern Shore, 65 in Elkton and also Chesapeake City. 63 degrees right now in Goldsboro, also Centerville, and Chestertown, Millington, both at 64. 63 in Ocean City this morning. Easton, you're at 64. And over in Deep Creek, the temperature there is at 57 this morning. The muggy meter, yes, it has crept up since yesterday. So we're going to continue to watch this as we go through the rest of today and beyond. We are going to stay on the muggy side of things as we go through the next several days. In fact, tomorrow forecasting 90s, the day after that 90, and the humidity is going to be around. So those mid-90s are going to feel more like the upper 90s and possibly maybe even the triple digits. Satellite and radar, not doing a whole lot. Pretty tranquil out there. We are going to have a little bit more sunshine today than we will have that cloud cover, but that mix of sun and clouds is definitely going to hold tough for today. In terms of the wet weather, I think it's going to stay away from us. As we can see back off to the upper, back off towards the north, the upper Midwest, dealing with some activity there this morning. But then down off to the south, we have a little bit of activity out into the Atlantic. So we're kind of sandwiched in between two systems at this point. So pretty benign day for us. But if you're headed to the tropics, don't do it, because we do have a tropical traffic jam there, as we do have Tropical Storm Gabrielle moving off to the north and east. But this one here, this wave off of the Africa coast, I should say, is going to be the one that will continue to watch in the days to come. The future cast not picking up on a whole lot right now, but again, as we head more towards your Wednesday, tomorrow and Thursday, that's when I'm going to keep the chances in for the showers and thunderstorms, as we will have those temperatures bumping up and also the humidity. So for today, more humid, temperatures will be above average, and there's your 7-day forecast. 86 today, 93 on Wednesday, and 94 on Thursday. Lauren?
Thank you, Lynette. I'm tracking across